My name is Mario Martinez, and I'm the Director of IT Operations for American Advisors Group. AAG provides reverse mortgages to seniors. Most of our communications are coming from our IT department for system maintenance, outages, updates as far as any IT technical stuff that's going on. And then our human resources team has recently started using SnapComms a lot to send out reminders about paydays and holidays and things of that nature. But what we have seen is a reduction in help desk tickets regarding things that we've sent, communications out, by SnapComms. So we know we're reducing some of the traffic to our help desk by having timely messages sent out through SnapComms. SnapComms is really a great tool for us to get some of our communications out of the email box. We've found just through past projects that when we send emails, they don't get read, or they get, kind of shuffled to the side for, weeks on end before somebody actually reads them. And with SnapComms, we can kind of set the priority level for a communication. So if it's something important, we can kind of bubble it to the top, put it direct on screen. We can, track the penetration that we've gotten on the message. And so it's really just another tool for us to make sure that we're getting messages out in the way we want them to. SnapComms has been pretty easy to roll out. I generally give a kind of basic walkthrough to new SnapComms administrators. And it's like a 10-minute walkthrough. And it's to create a message is kind of similar to other word processing documents where you can format your text and whatnot. So people are very familiar with it once you show it to them. And it's been easy to get new administrators